It's raining outside, and I just got back to my house, so I might be a little bit sloppy right now, and I wish to become cold. So you can see my goodness around here. I really want to make my video seem formal, so I'm just going to tell you guys some interesting facts about myself and some recent experiences. So the first thing I should think about myself is that I still have been pronounced anyway with the letter S because of the structure of my teeth. But on the other hand, I'm very passive, especially when I'm nervous or excited. My teacher used to call me Pacha-Pacha-Pacha, but I was really, really excited whenever I was alone or in a bad mood. In this case, I will tend to watch TV series, and this is actually one of my big habits. I really like watching TV series, especially American TV shows. But I don't really like Chinese TV shows because I think they are just, you know, too tedious and a little bit too dazzling. I actually watched a TV show called Think Circuit, the Holistic and the Computer Agency. It's a very intriguing story. When you watch the first episode, you'll be like, but after seeing the fourth episode, you will understand why everything is connected to the show. Although it's a scientific and fictional story, in the end, you will explain it is reasonable. Just like other girls, I really like reading. I think that reading this book called The Girl on the Street. It's a story about a missing woman and the relationship among all the characters are just too complicated. So it's really hard to tell it from the bad guys. I think everybody is reading in this book. It's really easy to read. They don't have a lot of difficult words, and it was composed of dialogue and self-possession. But maybe to be honest, I think this book is a little bit demanding. It has some unnecessary things. And just like any other normal girls, I like traveling. Just because my dad was on his own travel service and company. My favorite city is Barcelona because it has very good variation. I would say marvelous. And I also really like, you know, listening to popular music. I like a lot of singers. I like pop music. I like country music. I even like jazz. Which is how the fact I think about myself now, and I'm waiting to see forward to see what I can do.